to begin, just make yourself comfortable, either sitting up or lying down. And as you settle in, just connect in with your breath, feeling your natural inflow and outflow. Feeling the air as it comes in through your nose, and feeling the air as it flows back out through your nose. If you'd like, you can gently close your eyes or simply soften your gaze. Just becoming more still and present in this moment, feeling your breath in your body. And as you breathe, notice that breath flowing throughout your entire body. Noticing the gentle rise and fall of your belly and chest. And now just gently turn your awareness to your chest. Noticing your heartbeat, just breathing into your heart center. And notice the sensation of your heart beating throughout your entire body. Notice your breath and your heartbeat. Their beautiful flow together. Both nurturing you and caring for you every moment of every day. As you feel yourself held in this beautiful space, nurtured by your breath and your heartbeat, silently repeat, "May I be happy. May I be well. May I be peaceful. May I be loved." May I be happy. May I be well. May I be peaceful. May I be loved. May I be well. May I be peaceful. May I be loved. as you continue to feel your breath and your heartbeat being so held in this beautiful sacred space, just bring to mind someone you love. It can be a person, it can be a pet, it can be someone who's living or someone who's passed. Just take a moment to think of a loved one. And as you do, just bring their image into your mind. As you see them, see yourself holding them in your mind and sharing this from your heart with them. May you be happy. May you be well. May you be peaceful. May you be loved. And as you see yourself speaking these things to them, see them receiving and feeling these things. May you be happy. May you be well. May you be peaceful. May you be loved. May you be peaceful. May you be loved. And next, I invite you to bring to your awareness someone that is neutral for you. Neither someone that you deeply love nor have deep difficulty with, just someone who is completely neutral to you. And once again, just bringing that person to mind, envisioning them. As you do, see them receiving these words from you and see them feeling these things you wish for them. May you be happy. May you be well. May you be peaceful. May you be loved. May you be happy. May you be well. May you be peaceful. you be happy. May you be well. May you be peaceful. May you be loved. And next, I invite you to bring into your awareness someone you have difficulty with. Just take a moment to envision who that would be for you right now. And as you see that person in your mind's eye, and as you repeat these phrases to them, do your best to feel them for them, sincerely sending them these good wishes and seeing what it may look like for them to receive it and actually feel these things in their life. May you be happy. May you be well. May you be peaceful. May you be loved. May you be happy. May you be well. May you be peaceful. May you be loved. May you be happy. May you be well. May you be peaceful. May you be loved. And now I invite you to envision the world in all of its inhabitants. As you hold this space for everything and everyone in the world, just take a moment to send out these words to ripple through and reach everyone and everything. May you be happy. May you be well. May you be peaceful. May you be loved. And just envisioning our entire planet planet receiving this, visioning what it looks like for the world to be happy and well and peaceful and loved. Our entire planet, all the people, all the animals, all of nature. May you be happy. May you be well. May you be peaceful. May you be loved. May you be happy. May you be well. May you be peaceful. May you be loved. Gently bring your awareness back to your breath, feeling that breath in your heart center, feeling that love and compassion. Feel it breathing throughout your entire body, feeling your breath and your heartbeat throughout. Feeling that natural inflow and outflow of your breath. Feeling it throughout your entire body. And feeling your body supported right where you are. Just noticing how your body feels. Aware of your entire body. And as you're ready, you can gently move your fingers and toes, just bringing yourself back into the room you are in. And whenever it feels right for you, if you've closed your eyes, you can gently flutter them back open. Feeling that breath and that heartbeat, and that beautiful loving compassion flowing through your entire body, throughout your entire being. And may you be happy. May you be well. May you be peaceful. And may you be loved. Wishing you a beautiful and love-filled day.